Okay, so you start. Thumbs posed. Tight grip. You can use this arm as a clamp if you need to. But you grip it and you twist and bend around until your knuckle locks. And that's it. That's as far as you need to go. And that's the spar. A little bit here will tear out, but that's all right. The broken ones, that's what you don't want, is the grain to break. But I know people that do. This guy right here. Hey, Mingo. Hey, want that?
Yeah, there you go, buddy.
There you go.